Well, he is a two-time Emmy nominee for his work on This Is Us. And yes, his work on that show has absolutely made us cry. And now he's going to make us laugh with his new movie, Dog Days. Welcome, Ron Cephas. Jones, how are you?
I'm good, Dana. Thank you for having me.
Oh, I'm good so morning, glad to have Ron. You. We love
it's
having
good
you.
Good to be
in.
Here. Good to be here.
Congratulations on your Emmy nomination.
Thank
your
you.
Second one.
Thank you. Second one. Yeah.
What was the first thing that went through your head when you heard?
I was pretty shocked.
Really?
You know? Yeah, and I felt really good. It's always good to hear. To have your work being recognized, you know,
right.
So, and especially for a show like This Is Us, it's such an incredible show, amazing writing, and so.
And 8 nominations for them.
That's right.
Unbelievable.
That's right. Yeah.
Unbelievable. Okay, so we know that you passed away in season 1, but we had flashbacks of Randall and William in season 2. Any way we're going to see you in season 3?
Fortunately, yes.
Really?
Right.
Absolutely.
Congratulations.
Yeah, I can definitely say that. Yeah, I can't say in what capacity or how much or what the storyline's going to be, but. It certainly will be some flashbacks and bits of William's life that we didn't get a chance to see in the first 2 seasons. So I'm very excited about being back this season.
Okay, let's take a look at a flashback scene with Randall, AKA Sterling K. Brown.
I didn't know what bike belonged to you. I didn't know whether yours was number 1, number 2, or number 3. I figured one of them was your nickname, but a nickname that I didn't know. From a life I had nothing to do with. Just like that, I realized it was over. Strangest thing, a bicycle, and it was over. How many rides had you taken over the years on that bicycle? How many adventures had you had with your brother and sister?
Such a good clip.
Thank
people,
you.
Are people recognizing you by your voice now, too?
That, too, yeah.
Actually, you're distinctive, yeah.
I was in the supermarket maybe a week or so ago and standing in line and getting ready to pay the cashier. And I asked her how much was the fee. And the woman tapped me on the shoulder. And she behind me said, I recognize your voice.
Oh,
and,
yeah.
That's
could
great.
You give
it's
me a hug?
And,
oh,
so, yeah.
I love that.
Yeah.
Okay, let's talk about Dog Days. This is a really, really heartwarming comedy. Tell me about the concept.
It's how dogs bring people together and how they affect people's lives. And it's a lot about love, you know, and conquering love and how dogs and animals and pets fill that void for mm-hmm. us, you know. So, but it's also how pets help bring people together also. Mm. So I'm really happy with this film. I'm really excited about it coming out. I get a chance to work with some young actors in particular. Finn Wolfhard.
Yes, from Stranger Things.
Yeah, from Stranger Things, who's becoming a phenomenon. It's a wonderful young man and a really, really good actor. Mm-hmm. So, real excited about it. It opens today, and we're just really proud of it.
Also, the cast is amazing. Like, Vanessa Hudgens,
Eva Longoria,
Nina Dobrev.
Yeah.
Like, it's unbelievable. Let's take a look at a clip where you get annoyed with a pizza delivery boy.
That's right.
Large pepperoni?
You're late. If it's longer than 30 minutes, isn't it free?
Nah, I think that's from the 80s.
Stay.
No offense, but is your dog pregnant or just super fat?
Goodbye.
Well, that's exact change. There's no tip.
I love that dog.
That's right. Yeah. The dog is incredible.
Do you have a dog, Ron, at home?
I used to have a dog. I don't have one now. You know, when my daughter was young, I got her a dog, and it lasted for a little while, you know. But when I was growing up, I had a dog. And it was wonderful working with this pug, and the trainers were magnificent. So it was a lot of fun. Mm-hmm. It was just a lot of dogs around.
I was going to say, does that make it more fun?
It did for me. I mean, I know sometimes people have problems with, you know, with animals on the set, but the trainers were wonderful. And all these dogs, all of them, when we were around them, they were just so loving. So it was hard to get back to work because you just wanted to play with all the dogs.
Yeah, right, right. That's great. So, it's so good seeing you again.
It's good
Thank
to be
seen. Thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you for having me.
Dog Days hits theaters today, and This Is Us returns September 25th on NBC. Good luck.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you very much.
For the
Thank you very much.